eat all the stuff like that. Listen, bro, let me tell you my story, okay?
Every kid is.
I'm 40 years old, okay? And okay. I didn't become a Christian. I didn't become a Christian until I was 24, 25 years old.
So before that, what were you? Just like, you don't
I think I was 25 when I became a Christian. It was either 24 or 25 when I became a Christian. The reason why I'm telling you this is because the household I grew up in.
Wait for it.
I know you've been told that the world depends on what house you live in. If it's a Christian, you're probably going to be a Christian. Muslim, you're probably going to be a Muslim. Well, for me personally, my father, my stepfather at the time, was a Louis Farrakhan Muslim.
Watch how he describes his mother.
And my mom was a non-practicing Christian. She said she was a Christian wife. And all the other stuff he wanted.
Wow. So, G-Man, your father was a Muslim and your mother was an alcoholic. And then you found Jesus. Wow.